All right, now let's see what happens if in real time I'm playing to A minor, changing to F in like a song type situation.